It is finally here. This is a very special day. I've wanted to build a PC ever since college. And for those who may not have been following, you may not even know that I was planning on building a PC. I want to make bigger music and video productions for this YouTube channel. Now, the only thing that is missing from this build currently is a graphics card. And that's because they're very hard to get these days. So what I'm going to be doing is I'm going to be borrowing a friend's graphics card. It's very old. It's actually the same series as the one that's in my Alienware laptop, but it'll at least let me get going. So I want to get started on this. So if you'll excuse me, I'm going to begin. I know I said at the beginning that I'd be using my friend's old graphics card just to tie me over, and while I do have his 760 in hand, I no longer need it because today I received notification from EVGA. One of the cards that I had been waiting for on their waiting list is now available. It was my turn and I purchased it. So what you're going to be seeing now in this build is going to be me installing my 3060, and I hope this works. Well, it definitely took a lot longer to install my graphics card than I thought it was going to. You had to push against the back panel of the case in order to get it actually to fit, to line up properly with the slots of the motherboard. It just scared me because I thought I was going to break something, but we're just going to route this power cable to actually power the graphics card. Perfect. That's it. Am I ready? Am I ready to turn this on? Cable management is a mess for now. I need to now look up another tutorial to see what I need to do to install Windows. I think this is the part where we see if this works. Wait. Whoops. I forgot to turn the switch on the back of the computer first. Now I should be able to hit the switch. Had a mini heart attack for a second. Oh my gosh. Look, it's on. Nothing on the screen just yet, but probably won't wake up until a minute. Oh my gosh, look, it's on. Oh my gosh, look, it's spinning. What happens next? Because there's nothing on the computer screen just yet. I'm trying to think back of all the YouTube videos I've watched thus far. Whoa, hold on. I saw something. What was that? Oh my gosh. Thank you, Lord. I figured out what I was doing wrong. I originally had this in the front of the case because a tutorial, but anyways, that's not what I had to do at all. I had to put it in this first slot where you put the flash drive to flash the BIOS. Oh crap. Why isn't that working? Mouse and keyboard are not being detected, so...
Here. 2 hours later.
Oh my gosh. I assumed that the Bluetooth thing would not work. Of course it will, because it's just Bluetooth to these things. I was actually just trying to connect using USB-C. Man, I'm gonna have to take a break after this. Just had to plug things in properly. This is when you know that you're really a noob. The mouse works just fine now. Okay, now I need to activate Windows, which I have my product key. Yeah, install Windows only. Okay, so here is where I tell it that I want it to install Windows on the NVMe. So I'm just coming to the realization that I did it. Oh gosh, that is the desktop. I'll say this, building a PC for the first time was a lot harder than I thought it was gonna be, but also a lot easier than I thought it was gonna be. So now comes the long process of getting everything set up and getting all my programs installed and everything like that.
I went ahead and paused so that I could do some cable management. That's one thing that I was not gonna wanna do ever, so I figured I'd just go ahead and do it now. I really like this for the first build. This turned out really nice.